So, what's going on, guys? It's James, and once again, we're on public transport simulator. We're on the make. The make version on the second bus. Now, this actually looks more like a London bus. This is what my bus looks like at the moment. Today we'll be driving the 70 well, I'll get to the film in a second because I need to talk about that bit. But we'll be driving the 70. Now, I was going to do it from Acton Town Station, to Acton Town Station, but because Chiswick Business Park is now open, I can go all the way to Chiswick. Now, I know this isn't a London game, but I'm making it into a London game. So, we'll obviously go to New and make a new route because we're on a new bus, so yeah. Now, before I continue getting into the from where we're going to go from, we won't be going from South Kensington because it's too far from South Kent to Chiswick. So I'm going to say we'll go from East Acton. So we'll go from East Acton and then we'll go up to Chiswick. And also I'm going to be using possibly this space here. But first I'll start here. I'll go this way. Now it's just hard because none of this looks like the real thing. I'm gonna make it as a good replica as possible. But yeah. Okay, I'm just checking. No, I'm thinking of terminating up here. So I'll just do that. And I'll finish. So it's 8 bus stops. Not much, but it's something. So let me just start, and yes, I am getting better at driving. And also, it's quite early in the morning, it's about 20 past 10 or something like that. So yeah. And next bus is the solo, which only has one door. So I will be forced you obviously just open all doors because there's only one door. So they will have to board at the front. Unfortunately, but I cannot help that. But also, the next route will be the H2. Oh dear, I just crashed. The H2, which goes from gold is green to gold is green, so it does a loop. And also, it uses that bus model. So good, and this bus actually looks like a bus because it's red and it's got two balls, as usual. Now I need to wait, because obviously we're by a red light. Now you're probably wondering, James, why do you never use the horn or the indicators? Now I don't use them because, well, the directions are already there for you. That's the first reason. And also, I don't normally have the traffic on. So that's why. This is why I don't like this game, because it does funny things. Right, so I'm just gonna, I might as well turn around, but then I might as well carry on, but then I don't know what to do. Or I can just reverse like I'm doing right now. No, I'm just going to turn around. Now, I wouldn't normally do this because now I've got to turn around again. But yeah, and that just completely failed. And I know I'm going the wrong way, but yeah, you know, I can't really help that. But now what I've got to do is I've got to turn around. So if possible, I'll just turn around here with that option. Oh, sorry about this, guys. Good, come on, turn. Okay, good. Wait a minute, why is the sign glitched? Because it says go that way. Does it mean, it says go the way I've already gone. I think it means go this way. But that direction was just glitched. So I am getting better. Ever so slightly. But, yeah. Oh, that was because I nearly passed out, but luckily I didn't. What? Like, and also here's a problem, it just automatically stalls. And then it says a dangerous situation, passengers are injured or something. Come on. Oh! And you see, it just done that thing again. So, what I can do is if it automatically says you've got to stop at a red traffic light, but I do stop, I've already got that warning. So, I can just drive off. Yeah. So we're coming up to the next. It just takes its own direction. I've got to try and do. I'm going to try not jump into the room. Okay, so that's good, but now what I've got to do is I've got to turn around unless I go in reverse. In that case, it's this way. And I can just turn around. This. Well, weird things do happen in this game to me. No, stop! I tell you, it's very hard. But yeah, and also straight away when I finish. When I've finished all of the levels and I'm on to make or build your own route, I'll just start recording, whether it's 1 hour whether it's 1 hour later, 2 hours later, a day later, 2 days later. But yeah, because that will give me extra content. Or new extra content. So, yeah. I'm missing that traffic point. So yeah, you can probably tell I am getting a bit better. And also, I we'll probably, yeah, I'll probably record the cars and everything that is in this one. No, I just had to do that because, you know, I just don't want to be stuck there. But yeah, I know it's not right, you know. So I'll try to stay on the road as much as possible, and when I get to the bus stop, just before I leave at the passenger room, I'll put my wife with me. But, you know, I do actually like this game very much. Miss that traffic light. Yeah, this game is quite good. That traffic light. I'm bad at stopping, but like, I'm good at driving in a way. And I'm good at collecting passengers. And look, you can probably see that it just stalled there. Yeah, and also I like doing these types of videos because since I can't go on the buses, I mean I can, but if I do I'd have to be extra careful. It's just easier for me to do these types of videos and Roblox videos and all videos that I can think of. But obviously on my James Bus Enthusiast channel, that will probably slow down, because I can't go on the buses or trains or whatever, but I may go on the train very soon, so stay tuned for that if I do record. I should have stopped there, but I didn't, unfortunately. Yeah, that's it. Good, the last bus stop. Oh, but this journey. Lights red, so I'll Oh, for goodness sake, it just done that thing. Right, let's see, shall we? No, I don't know why, but the upgrades button... the upgrades button is glitched. And it has been for a few hours now. But, yeah, hang on. So if you liked that video, please make sure to smash the like button and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.